Westside four fingers. Count too much money for you.
It's popping as IAMSU.
IAMSU is Gemini.
We in Brooklyn at the knitting factory. Just got done performing.
These broke rappers stay at home, running out of cheese. Going up. I got all
that. He was doing music before me, but we was, man, I've been making music forever, as long as I can remember. And he's a super talented person also. Let him answer his own question, but man, forever, as long as I can remember. I've been playing the drums since I was 3 and started there.
I grew up listening to him, so we all from the same place. I just now starting that for me. Teach myself the piano and stuff like that. I do all my stuff out of my room. You know, I did poetry since I was little and stuff like that.
On me like I got it tatted. Gold chain busting semi-automatic. My girl booty big.
I'm from Richmond. We all from the Bay Area, but the specific city I'm from is Richmond.
I was born in San Francisco, but the specific city I'm from is Fairfield.
Gas like a H1 Hummer. Turn a good girl to a track runner. Niggas don't want.
Man, when I produced the record for Loverance, the up song, that's what kind of broke me out nationally and let me start getting out and see things.
Mine was just when I made Astro. He was actually coming to my house to do a verse for somebody else. And then I was like, hey, you like this song? And he was like, yeah, let's do it. We did it.
And then from there, that
went crazy.
So how y'all feel like you performed in Brooklyn?
I feel great, man. New York is a hard crowd, but I just went out and just did what I do usually and just have fun and try to give all my energy.
Yeah, that was kind of crazy. Jumped in the crowd.
Yeah.
Got with them, though.
Yeah, exactly. I know people was tripping, like, New York people was probably tripping, like, this thing really just in the crowd. I would knock this thing out. Nah, I'm just coming. Always 100%
watching.
Man, just follow your heart, man, and just believe in your craft. Stay true to the art, try to progress the culture, and you'll be fine, man. Don't listen to these naysayers.
Sage, what am I, winner? I just play him like a game, huh? Press
enter. I was actually, my manager is cool with already, and he manages an artist named Burner, who's intelligent. So I went to LA during the VMAs weekend. So I'm in the studio with Burner, we're working on music, and Wiz comes in after the VMAs, and that's where I met him. So then the next day, it was his birthday, and he had a studio session, so that's how we clicked up and made all those songs. And I was able to produce
the awesome.
Yeah, we were all there. Went to the club after. The next day we just went to the club after, and then we just exchanged information, was kicking in and stuff. You know what I mean? See each other around. Bless up. What's cracking? It's IAMSU. You rocking with Juicin.com.
Say he's a Gemini, you're not rocking with Juicin.com.
Shake it, like her in those. Like her in those. She gon' shake it, like her in those.